1 pound to Rikishi Fatu on his way to the ring.
Following contest is KO 4-1 fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 101 pounds, Rikishi Fatu.
We saw Fatu last night on Jack, Kevin. His mantle cracks hotly. This guy is scary.
Well, Tracy, Smothers could be next up Rikishi Fatu's hit list. And I'm wondering what this man's agenda is. I want to know more about him, where he comes from, what he's all about. What's his deal?
We know he's got a big size backside.
And he uses it very effectively as an offensive weapon.
So it's Fatu set to do battle with Tracy Smothers.
There's got to be a reason, Michael, why Rikishi Fatu dresses the way that he does. I mean, normally when you have, you try to hide it, you know what I mean?
I weigh 160 pounds and I don't wear a thong.
You can't relate to that.
And look at Smothers now with right hands. And Fatu just dropped him with a right hand of his own. You know, we just saw on the rewind the situation between Triple H and Vince McMahon. What about the audacity of Triple H? Oh, my. To challenge the chairman of the World Wrestling Federation to a match at Armageddon. And then he expected an answer on SmackDown after everything Vince had gone through that night.
Well, Michael, certainly Triple H, I think, knows no limits, no boundaries to the amount of heinous actions he can put out. But certainly Vince has had a few days to stew about this whole situation now. And speculation is that Vince McMahon will answer Triple H's challenge tomorrow night live on Raw is War, 9, 8 Central here on the USA Network. Oh, no.
Look out. Oh, no. This is 401 pounds, folks. Going up to the second rope.
I think there might be one extra place setting at Tracy Smothers' Thanksgiving family.
Man, that too just smothered Smothers. And Tracy Smothers gasping for breath. He might have broken a rib there.
Might have broken the wishbone. Oh, no.
You know, Fatu is very quiet, very methodical in the ring. Says very little.
But he has incredible agility for a man his size. 401 pounds.
Fatu! Oh, no! Well, if he didn't have a broken rib before, I'm sure he's got one now. Rikishi Fatu, impressive. Here on Sunday Night Heat.
You think the acolytes are still looking for Kai and Tai?
I'm sure they are. You know, they're not going to let that lie. Bradshaw was embarrassed by the little blindside attack by Taka and Funaki.
Why you gotta say little?
I'm sorry. And Fatu now lifting Smothers up. And Smothers with a right hand trying to make a little bit of a comeback here.
Well, it's a matter of survival now for Tracy Smothers.
Big drop kick to Fatu. Keeps his balance. There's a kick to the face and the big man's down.
I think that's the first time Rikishi Fatu's been taken off his feet in the World Wrestling Federation. But look at how fast that he's up.
Smothers. Off his feet as well. And there's that sit-out pile driver.
Oh, my goodness.
By Rikishi Fatu.
Michael, there may be no more devastating finishing maneuver in the World Wrestling Federation than that one right there.
And it's over. Fatu making quick work